The Gwinnett Gladiators had a busy week on the road with 4 games in 5 days against 2 East Division teams last week. The Gladiators kicked off the road trip with a commanding 4-1 victory over the East Division leading Reading Royals on Wednesday night. Chris Higgins scored his 4th power play goal of the season just 2:53 into the opening period on assist from Jason Lawrence and Matt Siddall. Matt Francis then scored his 6th goal of the season at 16:41 to put the Gladiators up by 2 after the opening period. Siddall made it 3-0 with his 14th of the season less than 2 minutes into the middle stanza with an unassisted goal. Matt Marquardt finally put the Royals on the board at 6:12 of the period, but Tim Miller restored the Gladiators' 3-goal lead at 13:12 of the second period with his 5th goal of the year. The teams went scoreless in the third period, and the Gladiators took the victory, snapping their season-long 4-game losing streak. Danny Taylor made 38 saves in the win for Gwinnett. On Friday, the Gladiators suffered their 2nd blowout loss to the Elmira Jackals this season. Elmira took a 2-0 advantage into the second period, but Scott Mifsud cut that lead to just 1 with his 9th goal of the season at 4:01 of the second period. But the Gladiators wouldn't get any closer as the Jackals pumped in 6 unanswered goals in the last 2 periods, claiming an 8-1 win. Saturday proved to be a better showing for the Gladiators, who held 2 1-goal leads before ultimately falling once again to the Jackals. Jason Lawrence broke a scoreless tie just 1:26 into the game, but Elmira scored twice before the end of the period and took a 2-1 lead into the locker room after 20 minutes. Michael Forney and Matt Caruana each scored in the second, tying the game at 3 going into the final period. Aaron Brockler scored the Gladiators' first 5-on-3 shorthanded goal of the season, which tied the game at 4 at 4:48 of the third period. But the Jackals scored 3 goals of their own in the first 6 minutes of the third, taking the lead for good. Adam Birdie cut the Jackals' lead to 6-5 midway through the last frame, but an empty net goal from Tyler Donati with 12 seconds remaining in regulation iced the game for Elmira. And then on Sunday, the Gladiators rebounded with a 2nd straight victory over the Reading Royals. The Gladiators led 1-0 and 2-1 on goals by Tim Miller and Scott Mifsud before taking a 3-2 lead late in the second period on Mifsud's 2nd marker of the night, which proved to be the game-winning goal. A scoreless third period gave the Gladiators the victory and moved Gwinnett back above 500 with a 21-19 3-2 record on the season. The Gladiators return to the arena at Gwinnett Center this weekend for a pair of games against the Toledo Walleye on Friday and Saturday night. For the Gladiators Hockey Network, I'm Dustin Bixby.